Hello everybody, it's the Mothman here, and I just want to apologize because I did record an episode before this. I just didn't have any audio, so there's going to be a lot of stuff that you might be a little confused on. That's what that was, so I just want to let everybody know before the video. And if you end up liking this, like it, and watch all the videos in the playlist. And if you want to see more, subscribe to me, the Mothman, and Live FPS. So without further ado, I'll see you in the game.
Okay. You do know how to get back, right?
Yes, I do. Of course I do.
Whose bird is just chilling in the water? Whose bird is that?
I see it. I'm going by it.
Do a drive-by.
I don't want to get too close to the water, though, so I'm gonna...
Okay, so we need oil. Head to Stonehenge and try to find oil while I head back and it's really, really, really slow.
Level 97, Tribe of Kyle.
Kyle's not treating his dinosaurs right. We have to do this.
No.
For his dinos. I mean, we don't have to kill the dino, but we have.
No. Kyle is messing up. Are you hearing that recording? Kyle treats his dinosaurs. See, like, that's the Patreon. He's sitting out there in the middle of the water.
Like, is that the way? You trade your dinosaurs.
Is that who you want to support? Kyle?
The guy who's been killing all of his dinosaurs. That's why we're next to his base.
He locks him up. He gives him a house, but he gives him a shit house.
He tortures them, okay? Like, let's be honest. Do you want to get tortured?
Do you want to vote Kyle for president? I don't think so.
Vote,
Bubbles Kyle. Jr. the monkey.
You'll throw poop at Kyle. Okay. Do you want to see poop thrown at Kyle? Well, you better hit that like button.
Every like will be a poop thrown at Kyle.
We are the poopinators.
Man, it sucks because like the mic audio cut out, so they're just gonna like, I don't know what part it cut out in the first video, so they're just gonna.
I found a beehive.
You found a beehive? Get yourself a bee! We can have a queen bee!
How do we get a queen bee?
I don't know, but I really want to because I've heard a lot about it. I'm gonna land and I'm gonna get this explorer's note. And, get some points. Yeah.
What the hell? The bee's throwing water. Tame, what the hell?
How many levels did I gain? 4. Cool.
Why the hell am I going off my team every single time? Neutral slash whistle follow.
Alright. On the road, or the pterodon again.
We're on the road to find a pterodon.
We're on the road to
find after we raid him, I'm about to give him a bee. A bee like honey. I'm about to give him honey.
Yeah, I mean, we gotta be a little bit nice to Kyle, because...
Yeah, we gotta get rid of the salt, you know, we gotta put the sweetness in there, you see what I mean?
I mean, we haven't done anything bad to Kyle, besides
all I know,
hop God. On, grab his saddle.
Oh, yeah, Kyle's been really mean, like, I heard stories.
I've heard stories, too.
You don't want to hear, like, what kind of stories I have. Like, you really don't want to hear.
You're a bad Carno! Oh, can't hit you because I accidentally clicked the wrong button and like slowed myself down instead of like doing
you're
the dive.
You're
bad. Slowed. You dick.
The car was like, okay, that hurt.
That hurt. I have feelings too, you know, human.
Come on,
Carno. You have feelings.
So what we gotta do when we get to base, first of all, we need tons of oil. Like, I mean, oil for days. No, not for days. Okay, we need, like, a little bit of oil. Or one grenade. Because we're gonna need 10 grenades and we need metal. Oh, we're gonna need metal.
Alright. I'm just trying to find... Oh, here it is. Found home. Homestead!
Do you wanna, like, get all that charcoal?
We're so totally gonna get raided.
Yes, we totally are. We should, we gotta upgrade our stuff.
We really do.
But we got nothing, even if we got raided.
Yeah, I mean, we'd have stuff from all the other people we stole.
Yeah.
You know, I can thank Kyle for a pair of fresh new boots.
Not Kyle, that's someone else.
Oh, yeah.
Wrong person.
Wrong person. Kyle.
We still love you, Kyle.
Kyle didn't actually give me anything besides this saddle.
That's why we want to raid Kyle. Exactly the reason.
Because he don't help out other people. He don't leave his stuff out there for us.
He's a selfish human being, okay? Like, we even lit up our place for anybody who wants to come by and just rob us.
Man. Kyle.
We need oil like crazy. Right?
Yeah, we do. Some.
God damn it, where's my bird? My bird flew off. All
right, wait, we'll see me?
Following me.
All right. Following me. I'm gonna take a tinkle and cut the video real quick, cause you're gonna pee real bad, and then we'll be right back and playing some herd.
You're not gonna believe what I just found.
What did you just find?
By the way, our house is pretty lit up, like, I can see it from all the
beach. You can't see it from the beach, which is...
Okay, you're in the house, right?
Yes, I am. Yes. Okay. Any else?
Okay. So... Go to my monkey.
Okay.
Look at his inventory in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my life.
Yeah.
It is complete.
Yeah.
Where the hell did you find that?
Alpha. I just saw Alpha Raptor just chilling. I went up to him all day. Hey, you look nice. And he was like, you too. And he was like, you want to get all day? You know, I'll think about it. I don't know.
Did you kill it?
No, I just asked it nicely, and it was like, here you go. Yeah, I killed it.
How, those pterodons can kill Alpha Raptor?
Oh, mine has 2,000 melee, and I got like 11 levels from it. Now
it
has, like, 5.
Yours is strong, and mine's fast.
Yeah, mine is strong, and yours is fast.
Mine is like,
we need
fast.
Oil. We need oil, by the way.
Mine's like
we
Sonic.
You want to do this? You want to, like, one of us finds oil, one of us finds, more metal, because we need more metal.
Yeah, we could split offs.
I know the place to find metal. I mean, you too, is herbivore. We need to learn grenades really quick. I want to see how much stuff this is going to cost really quick. We need oil, though. We really need oil.
Yeah, we need a lot of shit.
What level is grenade, by the way? We need stone also.
I think we're not anywhere near grenade levels.
I'm level 40 something. Yeah, I can make grenades. It's 38.
Oh, okay.
We got bunch of shit.
Bunch.
Okay, so it takes 2 metal to make 1 grenade. So 2 times 10, that's 20. We have bunch of metal for now. How much gunpowder?
Dang
it takes 30 to make 1. Or 10 times 30. 300. We're a little bit short.
Just tiny bit. Tiny bit short.
Tiny bit. All we need is some stone. We need some. 50 oil. Okay. And we got a bunch more gunpowder cooking. So, yeah, we're not short at all anymore.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Yeah.
So we just need oil now?
Yep, we need oil. Stone is all around. Probably even on my bird right now. Oh, by the way, unload your birds so we can take them back. Holy shit, he has tons of prime meat.
Hey, you killed an alpha raptor.
Yeah, he has so much.
Yeah, my bird don't. My bird can carry some more.
I'm gonna keep the honey on me.
Alright.
It's probably all gonna spoil, but. Yeah, it's probably all gonna spoil. Should I just drop it anyways?
Should we wait till the morning time?
We should get set up.
Yeah.
That's what we need to do right now.
Get some gear.
We don't need the gear. We just need, like...
No, I'm good to go.
I need oil.
Let's just go on an oil journey.
Okay. I'm actually putting away that Mastercraft, even if I die. So we don't lose it.
I think I hear something.
Outside?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have
you feel that? Did you see that vibration? Do you feel those vibrations?
No.
You do not.
Oh. You just saw that tail?
What tail?
There was a tail here. Oh, shit. Are we getting raided? After we're gonna go raid. Oh, God. Oh, come outside. I feel the vibration, too.
Haha.
Look at this, Dago. Get out.
Don't hit it. It will destroy our place.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so this is what we need to do. We need to set up, first of all. We need oil. That's all we need right now. So I went to Stonehenge, but I don't have the oxygen levels to go deeper down to get all that oil.
My oxygen's at 160.
Yeah, mine is at like 1,000. What? I can go down, but...
How many points did you put in the fucking...
Oh, I put a lot. I put a lot.
Then why are yours not... why do you not have enough oxygen to go down?
I can't outswim my Megalodon. So.
Well, why are you going there? There's safer spots to get oil.
Where?
Probably other places.
Carno, let's go to Carno.
I don't know, let's go somewhere.
Probably Herbivore. Let's check Herbivore. We'll get some metal also. Let's go to Herbivore.
Well, we could just go to the Metal Mountain.
There's some metal. Oil at, but we need also oil.
Yeah. But...
Okay, by the way... Yeah, this is good. Let's go. If you, the metal's over here.
It's over where?
On the, over here on the back side. I think you went the wrong way.
I'm right next to you.
Just wherever my bird is, that's like, just check around there. Metal's somewhere over there.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, now I'm really fast enough to unrun. I could run a shark to help run a shark. If I can find oil there. Oh, I found oil. Yes. Now I just gotta look around. Hey, it worked out. We got the metal.
Alright, my bird can't hold much more, so.
Put some of it on mine. Mine has 500. We got 61 oil. It's just enough. And
well, you're gonna have to think your bird's got.
There's something attacking me. I got 61 oil. Is that enough? I mean, it's 5 for 10 grenades. We need 50. Yeah, that's enough. If we ever need more, we'll just come back to Herbivore. It's like, you know.
Right where the server owner and his brigade of people live. Where are you under there, by the way?
I'm over here. You're going the wrong way. I went the other way. I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Did you put some on mine? How much metal did we get?
160.
Isn't there more?
There's a lot more, yeah, but we don't have the reasons to do that because they have to carry us. And themselves, you know.
I can still get a little bit more.
Like in their saddle also carries more too.
Yeah, the saddle is like 20. I was carrying 3 saddles because your bird couldn't, like, you couldn't carry anymore. So yeah. I had to take them off your body and I was carrying 3 saddles. I was like, oh my god. I'm just gonna get this last medal if you want to head back to the base.
Right.
Holy shit, this is gonna be a lot. That's all I can carry. I drop all
I like when I click land and it doesn't land because it's lagging so much. Cool. Yeah, I like how I try to land on this flat surface and she tries going down off the cliff.
So you know what? I'm just gonna go off the cliff. Good thing nobody's built here. Otherwise, it would have been so bad.
I just probably haven't had the time to.
Probably. I'm just gonna drop these.
Well, there might actually be something right here. Yeah. Oh, there is a little. Yeah. There is a little base right here.
A
little home.
A tiny with the little hut open, right?
Yeah.
With the roof open, yeah, that's what I saw.
Is that the Hell's Angels?
No.
Or are those the Hell's Angels ships right here?
No, they're not.
They're all that different tribe.
Maybe they changed their name?
No, because you said you saw the Hells Angels. So...
Unless they're building something.
This is a raft of a Homo sapiens. These are the red blue zombies. Rad blue zombies of the that people of this little base right there.
Maybe, well, last time I logged in, they didn't even have that.
The rad blue zombies. There's a Megalodon out in that water there.
Yeah. Where are you? Let's head back.
Alright. I just shot an arrow at the Megalodon.
You don't, you know what the saying says, you don't shoot Megalodons, they can damage. God damn, the water's really close. I stopped using stamina. Or did I? I don't even know if I did. Oh, I did now. Oh, I made it.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Right next to your bird. Actually, on top of your bird. Can you move your bird a little? We made it right next to each other. Wow. Where do we live, by the way? I don't even know. All I know is this lengthy tree right in front of us. You just pass it a little, or you go up. You go upward?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow. You learn new things every day.
Yes, you do.
Actually.
Hey, Mr. Stego. We might tame you one day. You might make a good tame.
One day.
Or another. We're gonna get you, Stegosaurus.
One day we're gonna tame Stego. He's gonna be the Stego of all shit.
Oh, he'd be great for out here for collecting wood and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let me get the metal off of Big Sister.
Needed the stone. You ready to see grenades?
Are we going back for Kyle?
Kyle, here we come.
You know, if we throw grenades in there, his shit's gonna die.
Oh, shit. Well, oh well.
Oh well!
Did I say I told you? We need wood, by the way. Can you get a lot of wood? So we can, a lot of wood.
A lot of wood?
A lot of wood. If we find something amazing in this, I'm actually gonna carry one metal ingot and just give it to him. Because I'm such a nice human being.
You're very nice. That's a very nice thing that you do there.
Yes, it is.
You said needed a lot of wood?
Yes.
Oh, there's stegos all over this bitch.
I can make 9 grenades. I just need one more, and we'll be able to craft. We'll be able to raid his craft. And
you want me to put them in the smithy?
A lot of what? No, in the forges.
What is this for, like, fuel?
No, it's actually to light them up.
We can just use. I know we can just use other stuff though.
No, we get charcoal. That's why
you can make spark powder.
Yep, spark powder doesn't give you charcoal though. That's the thing.
Yeah. But you're not gonna get charcoal from burning metal, so.
No, we needed the wood, that's why.
Yeah,
my name is. They call me Jimmy.
They call me Jimmy Wings, man. They call me Jimmy Hot Wings.
Man.
Yeah, I always carry a pack of hot wings in my back pocket. You do what now?
You didn't know? I thought I told everybody about this.
Yo, man, you want spicy or mild?
So I got 10 grenades, and I'll give you 5 unless you want me to hold on to
them. Yeah, you can just hold on to them. I'll...
Okay.
Revenge on Kyle!
Kyle. Well, we should do like those slow intros where you're going into his face like one man. Like those dark ass, like just put subtitles. You know what I'm talking about, right? Just a black screen that says dun 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 Kyle. And then it just shows you in orbit mode just going into it
I'm zeeping. I'm gonna do the voices too. I'm not even gonna do sound effects. I'm just gonna
just go dun 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 one man. And one Kyle. Who's gonna win?
Alright, so we're gonna go get Kyle.
Yeah.
So, everybody, we're gonna cut, and then you're gonna probably what he was talking about with the whole Kyle thing. And we'll see you when we throw some grenades at that animal abuser Kyle.
Yeah, and you know what? Just for kindness, I'm getting him to. so he can go back and make a metal pickle.
Alrighty, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this second episode. The next episode, and I think I'm going to be able to make 3 episodes out of what I have recorded, are all older, and Ken is not here right now, so when's the next set of videos after probably episode 4 or 5? Might be on Ragnarok around the time of coming out, because that's going to be coming out, and I want to focus on Ragnarok in the server I'm playing on, switching Ragnarok, and he invited me to come along, so I said yes, and yeah, we did end up getting raided, and I made a new base, but that's not in any of the recordings, but this was the last time that we kind of had fun, so you'll get to see us talk with the host of the server in the video, so that's pretty cool. And sorry for taking your time, but if you did enjoy this video and got to hear, like it, and subscribe to FBS too, because you know we want you to. So without further ado, I bid you guys farewell. It's been the Mothman.